It's just a typical neighborhood street. But today, the Puyallup police are setting up a speed trailer to remind drivers to slow down.
It's a reminder is all it is for people. There's no cameras involved in it. But it does register how fast you're going and does make people slow down. You actually see people slow down as they're coming by here now.
But this isn't a story about the speed trailer. It's a story about Larry and dozens of people just like him. They're VIPs, volunteers in police service.
We need the help and they have the energy.
Lisa Isaacs oversees the volunteers and their integral contributions.
It's a means for our citizens to get involved and be a presence, be part of their community, not just live in their community.
Take that home and read it to you.
VIPs volunteers greet thousands of visitors every year, helping them get the services they need. There's clerical work and special projects in the jail to perform, and helping the office staff keep a handle on reports and documentation. But the VIPs get outside too. You'll see them around town checking on handicapped parking spaces, setting up the speed trailers, assisting neighborhood block watches, and participating in community events like Meeker Days and National Night Out.
Citizens on patrol, providing extra eyes and ears for us out there in the community in vehicles like this. It's a good prevention avenue for the community, and it lets people know we're out there.
What does it take to be a VIPS? Basically, you just have to be over 18 years old.
I have stay-at-home moms that volunteer for us. We have retirees. We have working people that come in and help us on the weekends and the evenings. There's a variety of opportunities for people to help out in their community.
There is a criminal background check and some training, but the VIPs are essentially your friends and neighbors.
I just retired from teaching, and I wanted something to do with my time. I wanted to give back to the community. I think we all need to do that.
The level of service we provide to our citizens here in Puyallup, we're very proud of. We could not do that without the tremendous support from our volunteer program.
When you do the math, VIPs volunteers greatly increase the hours officers can be on the streets, and they save the police department tens of thousands of dollars. That's a service to every taxpayer.
They really become ambassadors to the police department. They're educating their neighbors, Blockwatch partners, and people they come in contact with throughout the day about the happenings of the police department.
Learn more about the VIPS program by calling the Puyallup Police Department or going online at puyallupolice.org.
I am very gratified that people are willing to be part of the process. I always feel that if you can give back to the community, you're gaining much more than what your time or energy that you give, because it's such a positive thing to know that I have a say-so in how my community is run.
Okay, we're good.